Dankeschön, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to our concert this evening. It's our pleasure to be here playing the music of Volker Kriegel, who was a great force on the Frankfurt and German and European jazz scene in the 60s, 70s, 80s, and all the way until his quite early death in 2003. We opened the concert with the title tune from one of his albums. It's called Lift. And I'd like to reintroduce our three guest guitarists. First of all, John Schröder. Also, Jesse van Ruller. And our own member of the hr-Bigband, who tonight gets to step out in front of the band, Martin Scales. And we will now do a series of arrangements that will feature one or two of the soloists. So this is something called Für Hector. And it will also feature Heinz-Dieter, Sauerborn, and Oliver Leicht on the dueling soprano saxophones.
Thank you.
John Schröder. Schröder the Shredder. Oliver Leicht, Heinz-Dieter Sauerborn on soprano saxophone. And Jean-Paul Höchstädter on the drums. Thank you very much. We now welcome Martin and Jesse back to the stage, and we'll do something quite a bit more low-key from Volker Kriegel. This is called Prinz Eisenherz.
Thank you.
Yosef and Ruller, and Martin Scales, Prinz Eisenherz. Now, when we talk about the guitar, you must talk about the key of E, because they love to play in the key of E. And Volker Kriegel obviously was aware of all this, and this is a song he wrote called The E Again. And I think it's dedicated to the E string. So we will have Martin Scales on this, and also Günter Bollmann on the trombone. And here we go, The E Again. And it starts with Hans Glawischnig on the bass. Thank you. Martin Scales. The E again. Hans Glawischnig on the bass. And Günter Bollmann on the trombone. Thank you very much. Thank you. Along with many high-powered pieces, Volker Kriegel also wrote several very lovely ballads, and we're going to do one right now that will feature Jesse van Ruller on the guitar, and this is called Morandi. It will also feature Steffen Weber on the tenor saxophone. Thank you. Steffen Weber. And Jesse von Ruller. And the saxophone section. Thank you. We are now going to do the final tune of the first half of the concert. We again will have all three of our soloists with us. And this is the title tune of another one of Volker Kriegel's albums. It's also the title of this concert. It's called Mild Maniac. Dr. Sharon, Mild Maniac. John Schröder on the guitar. Yes, Stefan Ruller on the guitar. Martin Scales. And the hr-Bigband. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to the second half. We begin with a piece called Schnellhörspiel, and it will feature Martin Scales and John Schröder. Here we go.
Thank you.
Sehr Schnellhörspiel. John Schröder. John Schröder. Martin Scales. And Jean-Paul Höchstädter on the drums. Thank you very much. Now we welcome Jesseven Ruller back to the stage. And this is yet another song by Volker Kriegel. It will feature Jesse and also Axel Schlosser on the flugelhorn. And this is called Between the Seasons.
Thank you.
Axel Schlosser, the flugelhorn. And once again, Jesse van Ruller, the guitar.
Nice work.
Thank you. Now we would like to invite John Schröder out, and Tony Lakatos will also play on this. This is called, it's a kind of a strange title, A Piece with a Chord from a Yorkshire Terrier. And I thought, what kind of a chord comes from a Yorkshire Terrier? But last Saturday, I went down to the Caricatura Museum down near the Dome, and they have an exhibit of Volker Kriegel's drawings and cartoons, and I highly recommend, if you want to see another side of Volker Kriegel, go see this exhibit. It's fascinating. And one of the subjects he's drawing many, many times is dogs. So I'm not surprised now that he drew inspiration from a Yorkshire Terrier. And so here we go.
Thank you.
John Schröder, Tony Lakatos, and Hans Glawischnig on the bass. Thank you. I would love to meet the Yorkshire Terrier that produced that song. That's quite a dog. Now we will do another one of Volker Kriegel's ballads. This will feature Martin Scales on the guitar. It's called Ach Kina.
Thank you.
Martin Scales, Akina. Thank you. And we bring John and Jesse out for the final number of the concert. But before we play it, I'd like to introduce the whole band to you. The trumpet section, from left to right, we have Thomas Vogel, who's assisting on lead trumpet tonight. Marco Mabus, lead trumpet, Martin Auer, and Axel Schlosser. The trombones, Shannon Barnett, Günter Bollmann, Christian Jakscho, and Manfred Honitschläger. The saxophone section, Tony Lakatos, Oliver Leicht, lead alto of Heinz-Dieter Sauerborn, Steffen Weber, and Rainer Heute, the saxophones. On the Fender Rhodes, Peter Reiter. On the bass, and acoustic bass and electric bass, Hans Glawischnig. And on the drums, Jean-Paul Höchstädter. And then once again, our three guitar soloists. First of all, John Schröder. Jesse van Ruller. And Martin Scales. This next piece, it's a guitar piece for sure. It's also the title tune of one of Volker Kriegel's LPs. It's called Missing Link. Thank you. Jean-Paul Höchstädter on the drums. Martin Scales. Josef and Ruller. And John Schröder. And the hr-Bigband, the Frankfurt Radio Big Band. Thank you very, very much. Thank you to Volker Kriegel. Feeling down. Once again, John, Jesse, Martin. Thank you. Thank you. We do have one more we could do for you. This is called Definitely Suspicious. Thank you. Thank you once again. Martin Scales. Yosef and Ruller. And John Schröder. The hr-Bigband. Thank you very much. Dankeschön. The band. Thank you.